Making plastic-free brown sugar at home has been an easy way to reduce my waste because I'm not buying plastic bags of brown sugar anymore. I buy white sugar in paper bags and a glass jar of molasses, which I'll reuse the jar after. For every 1 cup of white sugar, I add a tablespoon of molasses into my mixer with the whisk and let my mixer do all of the work. Once I'm happy with the color, I transfer it into an airtight glass container. Making it at home is way cheaper, really easy, and plastic-free.